We begin with breaking news this afternoon. US officials have confirmed Israel has carried out an attack on Iran following Iran's drone and missile strike last weekend. TEN's National Affairs Editor Hugh Rimmerton is in the newsroom for us. Hugh, what more do we know?
Well, Norella, we know this is an historic escalation. It is, as you say, a response to Iran's drone and missile strikes against Israel last weekend. Now, what we are seeing now is the first direct Israeli attack into Iran ever. But it seems it is a deliberately small one. Explosions were heard in Isfahan province. Iranian television has shown some lights in the sky, but no images of damage yet on the ground. Isfahan, though, is the centre of Iran's nuclear weapons program, but it seems that was not the target. These were drones that were targeting either a military base or a radar facility associated with that base. It was not a strike against the nuclear facility. Under pressure from the US and elsewhere, the Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu appears to have deliberately limited his response, presumably to reduce the risk of a new escalation from Iran. Now, our acting foreign minister, Katie Gallagher, has just put out a statement saying, in part, Australia remains extremely concerned about the potential for miscalculation and further escalation of conflict in the region. She says, we urge all parties to exercise restraint and step back to avoid a further spiral of violence. So today, there was a further escalation from Israel. The question for the world over the coming days is, what will Iran now do about it, Norella?
All right, thanks, Hugh Rimmerton there.